both 14, both 20. On up. Both 5, both 13, both 14. Now come on. Take your time, 3:45 in front of you. Boat number 14, 5, 13, 14. 14.
Boat 20. Boat 21.
Come on up, 21. Boat 21.
Good job, Cole.
Huh?
No, you're gonna get to it, son.
Hey, there was three more up here that was spooked off when it came back.
They here.
You know how I caught that one, Daddy?
On top?
Yeah, top waters. I was twitching it on the top like a jerk bait.
Yeah. 15 ounces.
What'd you say?
15 ounces. Nope, 1 pound dead easy.
Somebody bumps up on me at the dock, it won't scratch my boat.
You got him, brother? Hold on, Joe, hold on. Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. I don't think so.
Alright, sorry about that, brother.
One of the boys had a fish.
Here, work this way.
Here, you can get it.
I was thinking about this morning.
No, he ain't big enough, buddy.
Here, let him get a picture with it.
Yep.
Brother. Told you. You're very small. Alright.
Chunk him back.
Let's swap sides.
Dead end. It's too shallow. It's a dead end. Trust me.
Missed another one. He didn't set the hook. I'm giving him peace.
Yes, sir.
Real.
Come on, Bray.
That's a call.
All right. Good job, you five, dude.
Ooh, I hope you're good.
Reel,
bro.
Yes!
Give me five, dog! Yes!
Big B coming through. That's a fine call, young man. Yes, sir. Oh, she's bleeding. Give me some, I gotta ask him out. Good job, young man.
Where'd you get that, bro? Right there.
All right, look, listen, boys. I'm going to teach y'all something. All right, citric acid is in Mountain Dew and Mellow Yellow. Okay? Yeah. It closes the capillaries. See how she's bleeding? Pour it in there. That's where. All right, come here. Hey, I need some help real quick. We got a 1.7, a 1.2.
Hey, get a picture of it.
Huh? 1.3, 1.0.
Get that 1.0.
That's a fine cold right there. All right, you get up there. I get you. 213. Heck of a cold, son. Heck of a cold. Alright, let's put her in.
Get a picture of it.
Let's put it, just put her in there. Alright, you get up there. You get up there. Let me.
Hey, I told you I heard that one. Dude, it wasn't even in there. It was right out of the car.
Thank you.
Up next?
I don't know.
What boat number? 14, Mr. Fountain, Mr. Williams' team. Oh my goodness. Y'all better watch the scales right here, is all I can tell you. Number 14. Y'all get ready, put your hands together. Man, them high school boys better be glad y'all weren't competing in that division. But you know what? You are. Because if you're their overall winners, and you got a certain weight, you could go home today with $2,000.
Oh.
Cash prize and scholarships of $140,000 scholarship. Wouldn't that be awesome? Here we go, let's watch the scales. Y'all give them a great round of applause. 7 pounds, 7 ounces. All right, you got a big fish? Of course you do. Worth $50 right there. Big fish. 7 pounds, 7 ounces. What boat number were you? 14. 7 pounds, 7 ounces. Put him on that scales right there. Good job, big fish. Let's give him another round of applause. 2 pounds, 11 ounces. Show the crowd out there what you got, boys. Good job, man. Good job.
Boat number 3. Should be about 10 boats today. Hopefully we make it happen.
We're gonna do the national anthem. All right, if you'll bow with me. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, dear Lord, we want to thank you so much for all your many blessings, Lord. This beautiful, beautiful day. I pray that you'd be with these junior anglers today. Watch over them and guide them. Keep them safe. Just help everybody to have a great time today. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you for all of our first responders and our military that keeps us safe, keeps us protected. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Check this out. So there's the dock. Look at all the posts. That's the line of posts. There's some fish right through there. See them right there, right there? So that's gonna be right in there. Yep, throw towards the tip of the river. Keep trying, boys. You can't quit. You heard him. He freaking flipped him upside down.
We just had 3 minutes left. And Braylon lost one. Dadgum. He did everything right. Everything right. It just happened.
Right here.
All right. We got four fish today, four live, and they're live. Man, them dudes are jumping up here. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. You ready? 5 pounds, 2 ounces. 5 pounds, 2 ounces. We'll get these fish in the water. Yeah. All right, you boys go right over here in front. Get a picture of Miss Angie. You guys come right over here with me. All right, tell me about your day real quick.
It was tough.
It was tough. You got four. Did you have any other bites?
Yeah, we would have had five, but little man missed one.
What in the world happened? Come here and tell me about it.
I set the hook and he just spit it out.
Did he come up and jump real pretty?
Yeah.
You don't like it when they jump though, do you?
No.
So what do you think that fish weighed you lost?
Maybe 2 pounds.
2 pounder? That helped you guys out a bunch. That would put you close to being in the lead for sure. So, did you have fun today? Main thing.
Yeah.